Hi and welcome. Today we are fixing the num error within Microsoft Excel, but before we start with that, if you are new to this channel and are enjoying the content, please hit that red subscribe button to be notified when more content you might enjoy has dropped. Here we have a formula that amount to an infinite result. Avoid using special characters in a formula. Remove or replace the special character to resolve the error. Thank you for watching and stay safe.